In effect from 10 a.m. Mountain Standard Time, or 10 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time Wednesday to 8 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, or 8 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time Friday. What? Dangerously hot conditions. Afternoon temperatures 106 to 113 expected. Major heat risk. Overexposure can cause heat cramps and heat exhaustion to develop and, without intervention, can lead to heat stroke. Wear portions of southwest Arizona and southeast and southern California. When, from 10 a.m. Mountain Standard Time, or 10 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time Wednesday to 8 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, or 8 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time Friday. Impacts, heat-related illnesses increase significantly during extreme heat events. An excessive heat warning means that a period of very hot temperatures, even by local standards, will occur. Actions should be taken to lessen the impact of the extreme heat. Stay indoors and seek air-conditioned buildings. Drink water, more than usual, and avoid dehydrating alcoholic, sugary, or caffeinated drinks. Dress for the heat, lightweight and light-colored clothing. Eat small meals and eat more often. Monitor those with higher vulnerability to heat, including small children. Check in on family, friends, and neighbors, especially the elderly. If engaging in outdoor activity, take longer and more frequent breaks and avoid the hottest parts of the day. Never leave kids or pets unattended in cars. Public cooling shelters are available in some areas. Consult county officials for more details, which may include guidance for proper social distancing measures. Recognize the signs and symptoms of heat-related illness. Early signs include thirst and muscle cramps. Heat exhaustion may include cool, moist, pale skin, headache, dizziness, weakness or exhaustion, nausea. The most serious illness is heat stroke, which may include vomiting, confusion, throbbing headache, decreased alertness or loss of consciousness, high body temperature above 105 Fahrenheit, hot, dry skin, rapid, weak pulse, rapid, shallow breathing, seizures. Heat stroke can be deadly. Treat as an emergency and call 911. Continue to monitor National Weather Service forecasts, broadcast outlets, and local government for updates. Excessive heat warning in effect from 10 a.m. Wednesday to 8 p.m. Mountain Standard Time Friday. What? Dangerously hot conditions. Afternoon temperatures 108.
Yes. Pues ya está.